Candidates have announced their intentions to run in that special election. Mike Simonson launched his campaign Tuesday night, and Justyn Lewis threw his hat in the ring today. The city says no candidate has yet to file the paperwork.